English language. Topic. Adding en in order to have the plural form of ox. Okay. English language. Topic. Adding en in order to have the plural form of ox. As you can see, I have singular here and I have plural here. The plural form of ox is oxen. Oxen. The plural form of ox is oxen. As you can see, I have added en, en. I have added en. The plural form of ox is oxen, oxen. As you can see, the plural form of ox is oxen, oxen. I have added en, adding en, in order to have the plural form of ox. Thank you so much.